My name is Emelda Moos. I'm a senior nurse within the NHS with over 20 years of experience with working within the NHS as well as in the private sector, as well as globally in different countries. I have undertaken a master's degree in advanced practice as well as several level 7 courses in practice education, management, etc. The reason why I've chosen to undertake this course was to develop my strategic management and leadership skills to a higher level so as to engage at an organizational, senior organizational level to provide efficient services to our population. It also to improve the NHS capacity and demand which we have within our services, as well as building some skills that I can further develop. As during my long period of nursing, I have undertaken skills and managed skills with people management, financial management of services, as well as capacity demand issues. We work quite strongly in view of our key performance indicators with the CQC, as well as our cancer targets to achieve that, and also on an operational level. This will help my career in thinking more strategically, communicating more strategically, and developing services as well as the as well as research methods. And why I'm taking this course at the London Business School, because it's more flexible, it provides more free work, especially with my strenuous working patterns. Also allows me to be online as well as to develop confidence, competence, as well as effectiveness within my services, so as I can hopefully in the future work at a higher global level as I'm planning to as I move back in South Africa, where I'm coming from, and I will hopefully this can apply in that